On the next Pioneers of Insight.
When I was a little kid, I was highly sensitive, but with all of the senses, like, right. So lights were too bright and sweaters were too itchy. I knew that I was gifted, but everyone said, oh, you're gifted academically. So I just went with that. Okay, I'm gifted academically. That's fine. You know, I was raised Catholic, so I had this strong draw to the saints. And I started studying the saints and Joan of Arc, mm-hmm. And I went, oh, this is me. I'm Joan of Arc. I had my first external locution. Clairaudience is inside.
All the big ones. Yeah.
It's the big booming. It's James Earl Jones. And he said, teach. I wasn't an education major. I thought that was kind of lame.
33 years old, the big voice comes in, and now you're ready to unleash your gift.
I was on one of these NGO-type conferences, and I was in the Sinai Desert, and I heard the big voice.
Again?
I've only heard it twice in my life. And the big voice said, now it's time for you to help other people.
Huh. So what did you do then?
I'm there at this conference in the desert that we're staying at a Bedouin camp, and all these people, young people, 20s and 30s, from different nonprofits and organizations all over the world are there. And I say,